She had to get it. And Nuria Parizas Diaz hits the winner that secures victory. Her first ever victory over a player ranked inside the world's top 50. And she's done it against a compatriot, a fellow player of Spain, a fellow player of the province of Valencia. Nuria Parizas Diaz is in an entirely new realm. First ever Polojic WTA Tour semi-final place booked. And she has gone through it to get here. Over 3 hours on court. 6-3, 1-6, 6-4, she wins it. Goodness me, that is a tough afternoon's work in Monterrey. Concluded, Zara Soribos-Tormo pushes every single opponent to their limits. And this time, she's gone to hers as well. It's been compelling. It has been a game of chess at times. The pace of things slowed right down. Parizas Diaz, however, ratcheted up the number of winners that she was able to hit. And that, in the third set, is what got her through. So these are the statistics for that final set. These are the statistics for all three sets together. We'll show them all at once. 28 wins.